have about 15 seconds to get somewhere safe. After that, I am not responsible for the things that happen to you.
Whatever is necessary to heal, do it. When somebody needs to be healed, there's no wrong to do it. When you move on, when you pick up a child and you move into the desert, you pick up as many children as you can.
We are the Acacia Strain. This is Warpwood. This is the Beast. Where's Delco at?
We were left in the alone.
Autumn Feeder. You know who played this before? You know who sing it? You know who sing it?
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Hi. We're a band called The Acacia String from Albany, New York. How are you guys doing? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, hindsight, hoodie was a bad idea. Just terrible. Tonight we're playing an album that came out 11 years ago called Wormwood. You guys ever heard it? It's old. It's 11, it could be in fifth grade. I want to thank you all for being in this church basement with me tonight, with us tonight, with everybody that played tonight. We all very much appreciate it. I don't know the last time I stepped foot in this building, but it wasn't in this past decade. I'll tell you, this carpet has seen more things than any of us combined. It's a wild thing, this is still here. That's crazy. I think the last time we played here was like, I don't know, 2000. You said your friend got his face broken or something? What year was that? 2012? That seems like a lot. I don't know. It's been a long time, so thank you all for being here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you to everybody from Philadelphia that came, anyone from Delaware County that came, anybody that drove from New Jersey or Delaware. Thank you. It means a lot. All right, we're gonna keep playing songs off the album called Wormwood. It's the blue one with the bird on it. And this next song, there's only two things you can do to this song. You can either bang your fucking heads or you can pit. I don't want you to do nothing, so do one or the other or do both. This is called Terminated.
Roll!
Nightman.
You lose your fucking mind.
11 years is a long time. Did a lot of stuff in 11 years. A lot of growing, a lot of changing, a lot of soul seeking, a lot of journeys along the way. I'm a way different person than I was 11 years ago. If you're anything like me, you're a way different person than you were 11. I'm sure everybody in here is way different. 11 years can change a person, should change a person. We've all grown, we've all learned, we've all made mistakes, we've all hurt, we've all been happy. The most important thing is that we're different. Stagnation is terrible. You don't want to be the same person always. You want to grow, you want to mature, you want to be better. I think I did that. I think I'm better than I was. I'm happy now. I can smile. I can honestly look at all of you in this room and see all these faces and smile and be like, I love every single person in this room. I'm not even fucking around. 11 years ago, I would have done this just half-assed it. I wouldn't have done a good job because I was miserable. I didn't like anything. I didn't like any of you. I'm not saying I didn't even fucking know you, but you know what I mean. You hate humanity and you take it out on everybody because you're miserable, you're depressed, you're sad, you're angry for no fucking reason whatsoever. One day I woke up and I was like, I can't live like this. I'm pushing my own band away, I'm pushing my best friends away, I'm pushing my family away. I can't do that anymore. So I tried to figure out what was making me that way, making me miserable, making me depressed. And I started writing stuff down in a notebook, and those words became lyrics, those lyrics became songs, and those songs became the album that you're listening to right now. So what happened was, I realized I took all of that bad, all of that negative, and I pushed it into something good. And I'm telling you, you can do the same thing. If you're anything, if you're miserable, if you're depressed, if you're sad, it's fucking hard to crawl out of that hole. But I can tell you from personal experience, if I did it, I was the fucking worst. I was the absolute, ask any of them, I was the worst. And I did it. And I believe that you can do the same thing. If you need help, don't be afraid to ask. Don't be afraid to talk to your friends, talk to your family member, see a professional. That is so stigmatized these days. Therapy works for people. If you need it, do it. Don't be too much of a man to go talk to a therapist. Don't be Tony Soprano. Be good, be better. You can grow, you can change, you can be better. This world fucking sucks and we need something. We need people to just be better. So if you can hear my voice, if you can understand, if you're feeling anything that I was feeling, I urge you to just take the first step in being a better person. This song we're playing right now is the exact literal opposite of everything that I just said. If you know the words, sing along. We're all here because we're one time a very angry group of kids. And we found punk rock music, we found hardcore, we found heavy metal, and this is our home, this is our safe place, this is where we belong. If you know the words, sing along, it's called Jonestown. Move around or sing. Move or get moved. This goes out to Born Low.
You die! Sing! Life goes on!
Jesus fucking shit. We're a band called the Acacia Strain. Has anybody here seen this before? You have? Cool. I mean it when I say thank you. There aren't words to express my actual appreciation for the amount of people in this room right now during a global pandemic just for this band. For all the bands that played tonight, I really appreciate every single person in this room. You left your house, which I never fucking do. You got off your couch, you went out your front door, and you came here. I appreciate you. This next song is for, we're getting towards the back end of the album now. It's where people usually stop listening. But these are deep cuts. So I want you to come up front. I want you to make me feel comfortable. These are hearts. These are songs I forgot even existed. Come up here. Come here. I want to see faces. I'm not wearing my glasses. I can't see anybody. Come up here. Come up here. Come up here. If this is your first Acacia Strain show, I want you to jump off the stage. If you never stage dived before, I want you to jump off the stage. Moral of the story, jump off the stage. Everybody stage dive. Get up here. Have fun. Carpathia.
Oh,
everything ruined and alive. Death and destruction followed by my side. Rest our hands on the guilt of the world. No longer feel its weight. The sun doesn't shine on a dead fucking planet. Caveman mode, motherfuckers! Wormwood. We got more songs though, we're not done there. We have more music to play. I'm the wettest I've ever been in my entire fucking life. This shirt isn't even a shirt anymore, it's just water. That is what she said, man. Fucker. We have more songs, we have more records. But I want to thank you all for being here for that. It's hard being a band during a global pandemic when you get told you can't do it anymore. Sorry, your life's over. Fuck you. It was hard. We all had a hard time. I'm sure everybody in this room had a hard time. It should have. Shouldn't have happened, but here we are, we're back on stage. My music is back, we're here, keep it alive. Do not let this die again. You can't. The most important thing that I think we should all have learned from everything that went on is that we cannot take anything for granted. Everything we have for a limited amount of time. Nothing is guaranteed. So if you have something that you love, hold on to it until you fucking can't anymore. Hold on to it. Live every fucking day like there is no tomorrow, like tomorrow will be the last day that Earth exists. Enjoy your life, time at a time. Be present in the moment. Stop worrying about the past, stop thinking about the future. For every once in a while, just live in the moment. Because these moments are fleeting. We never know. No one's having, everybody having a good time. So are we living for the moment right now? What the fuck's going on? Everybody? I will shut the hell up. We're gonna play some old songs for some old people. If you're over the age of 30 and you're not in the pit, you get degraded. You get downgraded to a teenager. So all the adults, please step up front, move the fuck around. This is called Dr. Doom. Sebastian.